What incredible. 11 seconds to go on the penalty to Paul Martin. Well, the Senators had a golden chance with that Daniel Alfredson wide open, and now Erik Karlsson's been banged up. He's really hurting, too.
Yeah, he's really hurting. I don't know if it's his blade that was broken or it's his knee or his ankle, but he's really
As soon as he put weight on it, Bob, he just winced in pain.
And he just threw a stick. He did that across season. It cost him a two-game suspension. This one was because of injury. Brian Murray, management of the Ottawa Senators, as Karlsson's being escorted down the runway, and this is not a good sight for anybody. Let's take a look. Oh, the skate of Matt Cook. Look, it came in and hit the Achilles tendon area of Karlsson, and he reaches for it right away.